1496 divided by 34 is equals question mark plus 39. So first of all, take question mark on one side and take 39 on the other side. What we get is it's 1496 divided by 34 minus 39. So here it's 1496 divided by 34 minus 39. So it goes on table of 2 first. It's a 2 1s are 2, 2 7s are 14, and 2 7s are 14, 2 4s are 8, and 2 8s are 16. So here it's a 17 goes on the table of here, it's a 44. So here 44 minus 39 is equal 5 is our final answer. Thank you.